Asbel Kiprop, great winter run, great Edinburgh Cross. How was the race for you?
It was a good race. The guys were strong. It's a kind of challenging race, and it was muddy goes. But I'm excited that I've managed to get fourth position in my fourth appearance.
The first lap, you tried to push a little, only to select the group, or only to make a surprise to everyone.
No, I just wanted to give it a run in order to set a high base, in order to cut people, but they were good also, they were good for me.
Now, indoor season or not, focus only on outdoor season?
Still doing the build-up, having cross country in Kenya, two of them, and then it was the outdoor season.
Only focus on outdoor season?
Yes.
With Beijing World Champs is the main goal?
Main focus.
Thank you very much.